How to turn off Google Messages. So if you want to turn off your Google Messages, then what you need to do is you just need to simply go with the Google Messages application. And after that, go with Profile, which is on the upper right, and then tap on Messages Settings. Now under your settings, you just need to simply scroll down and you will find an option of Chat Features. You just need to simply tap on Chat Features and you can turn off the chat settings, like you can turn off your Wi-Fi or data usage in your device. You can simply scroll all the way down, tap on Advanced. Under Advanced here, you will have the auto download MMS or all of these options, right? Service messages and everything. You can simply go and turn it off. But if that doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to simply go back and tap and hold on to that messages application. Go with the app info. Now tap on Force Stop and tap on OK and then go with Disable. Once you've disabled the application, then it will be turned off. Or just go with the mobile data and Wi-Fi and turn off the background data and go back, scroll all the way down and tap on SMS app and just set your SMS as other application. So go and change the default SMS app for Truecaller or Easy Share or any other application that you have rather than Google Messages, and your Google Messages will already turn off once you change the default settings. So that's how you can turn off your Google Messages, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.